isang ano no, mock up, timing, pull out, timing belt, then dapat pagbalik exactong timing, no? Then what is this? Anong part dito banda? Camshaft, no? Camshaft timing and the camshaft timing to be exact dapat. Okay? Then explain nyo sa akin kung paano kayo mag-timing properly. Okay? So this one, then the other one, okay. No? So what type of this engine? Diesel engine what? Front wheel drive or rear wheel drive? Okay, so what type of this cylinder head?
Cylinder open.
Open head pump. Cylinder, no? Okay. So that is a cylinder. Okay, then also timing. Okay? So habang niya timing nyo, titignan ko kayo kung paano yung pag-i-tap timing. Yung 100%. Okay? Ilang stroke this engine? 5 stroke, 1 other, 6 stroke. Mayroon pa 6 stroke?
Ay, 4 stroke.
Good. Okay, kabahan ka na naman, ha? Okay, then the other one. Next one, oh. Ah, dyan. Yung 4 stroke. So, this is the trouble, ano? Ah, this Vios. So, gagamit tayo na, what is this?
OBD tunnel.
Okay, so this one is OBD tunnel. So, gamit tayo na cable. So, usually this 16 feet lang. So, saan banda ang, ano, ang yung familiar? Saan banda yung sakit? Sa driver side, you know, o clutch sa pedal side, no? So, this Vios, we have trouble. So, paano nyo hanapin? Saan? Paano nyo mahanap? Sa pamamagitan ng? Panel. Okay? So, yun. Then, the last one. Ito.
Ito. So, ilit nyo ito. So, magtatanggal tayo mong pipropos tayo na brake system. Lahat brake system, so tutok natin nyo na. What status we have, brake system? Ang radio caliper and micromet, kailangan sinusukat? Jet, micromet, and what? Jet, mayroong jet. Mula rin. Ano sinusukat doon?
Brake pad. Okay. No? Brake pad. Then in a rotor base, what measurement tool? What measurement tool sa rotor base?
Micrometer.
Right. No? So, magkabilaan yan. So now, we have properly lifting this pad. No? So, it's up to you kung saan yung lift. But, no damage. Okay? So, yan sa tamang dapat na proper stand. Okay? Okay, so habang dinidito tayo, patulungan na natin muna ili. So, sige. Observe lang ito. Now, start. Ito. Diyan, lipat natin ito dyan muna ito.
Okay.
Brake show and
Regitor,
ayun, regitor test.
Tester. So this one,
battery tester.
Battery tester. Then this one,
tester.
Tester. Okay, so this one,
OBD test.
So OBD. Then the other one,
micrometer test.
Okay. So saan yung ating Dorian caliper?
Yan,
good. Nice. Now, start tayo dito. So, top dead center number one. No? So, you put top dead center number one, open this cover. Okay, then we have tools there. Sige. Start. Okay, so 100% top dead center number one. Yes?
Yes, sir.
Oh, explain me.
Okay. Bali, sir, yung pag naka-top dead center yung number one, sir, hindi mo ito magagalaw.
Di magagalaw?
Opo.
What do you mean, di magagalaw?
Yung di mo na, sir, yung kailangan nakatukod na, sir, yung sa bulb, sir, yung nakatakot.
In what stroke if top dead center number one? And what stroke? Anong stroke? How many stroke this engine?
Four stroke. Sir.
What is the four stroke?
Batas.
Louder.
Intake.
Compression. Compression.
Ay, intake, compression,
ignition.
Ay, intake, compression, combustion.
Combustion or power?
Power, para perfect.
Okay, good. So, again.
Intake, combustion,
power. No?
Intake. Intake, combustion.
No.
Ay, intake.
Intake. Compression.
Compression, power, exhaust pala yan.
Good. Again.
Intake, compression, power, exhaust.
Good. Now, if top dead center number one, this is number one.
Yes, sir.
Okay. If top dead center number one, and what stroke? Anong stroke?
Bali, naka-compression. Naka-concept, sir. Power, sir.
Power? Power which is piston? Bottom or top?
Top, sir.
Ready? Intake, compression, power, ignition.
Ayun, naka-exhaust pala siya. Naka-exhaust.
If top dead center number one?
Yes, sir.
Really? combustion pala sa combustion. Combustion, the same power. Again.
Yes, sir.
Intake, compression, power, exhaust. Because this one is top dead center number one, the piston number one is already top.
Oh,
right?
Okay.
Now, what's wrong? Exhaust, during exhaust stroke, the valve one. The exhaust valve one. During intake stroke, the valve one.
Open.
Open, this one is open. No? Then the valve was not or open?
Not open.
Not closed. So what is siding this one? Where is siding? Where is siding? Okay, this one. Then, saan yung ano? No? This one, the other side, the other side. This gear. Saan yung ano dyan? Gat na. Dito side, dito. Ikutin mo, para makita mo. Saan yung gat na? O, yan, gat na, yan.
Ay, ay,
ito pa. No, hindi yan.
Hindi
pa. Hindi pa yan. Hindi, hindi. Ilo pa. Hindi pa yan. Ito. Oh. Oh. Okay, so dito. This is a good position. Pwedeng sa position, the loop. Huh? So, tamang timing. Tamang timing. Then this one, nagka-tubigsak. Okay, so pull out belt. Then, ano, install correctly.
Bali ito, sir. Nakasak na siya ng kanyang bagging at sila, sir.
Mali. Okay, sige, i-correct mo.
So, tanggalin mo siya ano.
Okay, pwede mo ano, para
i-ipang ko muna siya.
Okay.
Ipang ko muna siya.
Okay, sapay, sapay.
Bakla ko na sa rin belt ko.
Ito, mabuhok ka ng battery na.
May power bank naman ka.
Kasi sir, madali na yan, kabisado niya.
Dito Okay, so talikod. Kuha ka ng 19 jam. Kuha ka ng 19. 19 back rail.
Ada. Now, we have timing.
This one.
Okay, good. Good track, Mark?
Yes, sir.
Right, then the crankshaft, LBT. Okay, so this one. Okay, put back.
Recommendation for that timing bell?
Palitin na po, sir.
Ha?
Palitin na po.
Replace?
Yes, sir.
Why?
Kasi, sir, yung time na sa... Ito na, sir. Yung klase niya, hindi na parang...
Damage?
Apo.
Or...
Pag natitension na, sir.
How many kilometers to be replaced this one?
Mga 900 kilometers.
900?
Ay, 100 kilometers.
Based on what?
Depende sa...
Based on? Manufacturer? Manufacturer specification or service manual?
Yes, sir.
But... Mira cómo se ve tan okay. Mira la palabra aquí. ¿No hay asado de piel o no está? ¿En la capa? ¿Cuándo está grabando esta palabra? ¿En mi canto? ¿En mi cómo está?
¿En mi cómo está?
Ay, sa sakit na hindi na
mitali. Sakit na agad.
Saan ba lalo ito? Hindi natin ka dito. Hindi natin ka dito.
Hindi
lalo ito. Hindi ito. Hindi ito. Hindi ito. Hindi
ito. Hindi ito. Hindi ito.
Ah, ito ito. Hindi ito.
Position, mark,
bag sir,
close or open?
Close sir.
Okay. So, anong running mate ng 1?
Ng 1-6 na sir, number 4 sir.
Why?
Kasi sir, dun sa front shot sir, pareha sir.
No, why, why? We have what running mate is number 1 and number 4. Because of? What is firing order?
1-2-3.
No, 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 1-2-3-4 na ba? 1-3-4-7. Yes, guys. 1-3-4 total because the one running one, a running rate of 1-4 because of 1 the firing
order.
Yes, right. Okay. So again, enough. Then the other assignment. So sakit. Then lutos, lipit, don't tayo ulit. Diesel patrol. So what type of this engine?
Diesel.
Diesel engine. Then what type of this cam siap?
Single overhead cam.
Single overhead cam. Okay. And again, timing. Number one, originally number one, top the center number one.
dito nga.
What position of this bar? Low?
Bali, nakakuha na siya, sir.
Rabbit style, you know? Like that, no? Rabbit style. Kaya na ng rabbit, di ba? Where's Markings? From Chef Markings? Teka, masalaitan ko muna. Where's Markings? From Chef Markings? Toro mo?
Ito pa, sir.
Then? Okay, good. Then the crankshaft?
Crankshaft, sir. Wala, sir. Tapos hindi ko siya.
Okay. Then also this one?
Apo.
Punya?
Apoon?
Ito po. Okay?
Dalawa, sir, yung kami.
Okay, so pang trade test kasi yan, kaya ganun.
Bali, dito lang yan, sir.
The injection pump, where is injection pump, Mark?
Bali, ito, sir, yung sa...
Okay, so now is 100% tap dead center number 1?
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Hi, sir. Good morning. How are you? I am with Mr. Ted.
Good morning, sir. How are you? Let's start now. The participants already start. Okay?
Can you hear us, sir? Can you hear us?
Makikita niyo. Yep. I'm fine, I'm fine. I'm still fine. Tap dead center mark. So are you familiar this type of engine?
Yes sir, yes sir.
Yes? What type of this engine?
Diesel engine yan.
Diesel engine and what? Overhead cam or what?
Rocker arm sir.
Rocker arm, okay, right? Tap dead center. 27. Yung director. Center number percent, huh? Okay. Let's start this center. Number one. What?
Yes, sir, yes, sir.
Okay, good. Right. Now, go 10 meters. Correct. Pa lang ito. Mag-go overtime ko siya. Pull out gear. Pull out 10, 19. Thank you.
Come on. Back. Okay. Right, then, which one? Nice, and this is good. This one is bitter. Right, other one. What is this? 1 liter?
Z.
Then this one?
1 liter.
Okay, good. So, fix it. Okay. Okay, so the line back up, so we can do it.
Yeah.
For brick system.
Okay.
Sorry? Yeah. So the we have 3 person there in room. So still waiting. Still waiting. Okay. So Mark is for the last perform for the brick system. Yeah, this finished. Gear and timing belt. Then this one for brake system. This is the last one. To Mark. Okay, so how to use this measurement?
Bit, sir.
Bit? Measurement bit? How many millimeter? Ini saya ini sama semalam tu. Kena?
Pencer. Pencer.
Well? Maybe.
Maybe satu.
Maybe maybe. No? This one? Which zero? Which zero? Which zero? So from zero? So we have there, from zero. Okay, good. So 5.12. Okay, so good. 5.12. Sir, you're done.
5.1.
Yeah, also I used to also this one. Yeah, question after this measurement gamit using micrometer. Sorry?
Yes, you know my temper, you wouldn't. You know my way.
Yeah. Kapol is, Kapol is planned now to retire.
Retire?
Yeah.
Are you on board today? Are you there?
No. Mark, how many millimeter? Huh? Zero. What zero? Huh? This one, this one. Okay, good, nice. Now, for this rotor, it's to be replaced. What recommendation for this rotor now? Because we have issue.
Correct for replacement, sir. Because
why replace? Why you can't replace?
Because the thickness of the brake, rotor beating. Not too good for the...
What is standard of the new one? This, how many millimeter? The new one.
Yeah. 21 millimeter, sir.
Okay, good. 21 millimeter. How about this brake pad? How about this brake? What recommendation this brake pad? Replace or what?
It's also good.
good for news pa, sir.
Why?
Because kalahati pa lang, sir, yung kalahati pa lang yung nagagamit na
okay, so this one is
good for, pwede pa, sir.
So, use, no? So, what recommendation for this brake? Because we can use also. What recommendation this one? Because we put back already to use. What? Before install it.
Pwede pa, sir, gamitin, sir.
What?
Good for using, sir.
Before using this one to install and put back, so what recommendation for this one, the brake pad? Only what?
For replacement.
No. So what? Before put back this brake pad?
For cleaning.
Cleaning only, good, right? Okay, you put back? Dito ka. Ayan, yun, pwede na siya dyan. Dito ka lang.
Sir, kinala ka pa rin ni Mr. Redalo?
Basta dito?
Ha? Kilala ka ni Mr. Redalo?
Oo, oo, oo.
Hindi ko nabuti yung mga tatlo.
Diagnose we have?
Yung airmax flow niya, sir. Bali, low current circuit, sir, ang lumabas. Bali, tinignan ko, sir, yung socket. Kung baka meron lang, sir, na nag-loose ba, sir?
Kaya, what sensor we have problem?
Bali, yung sensor, sir, is Airmax Plus sensor, sir.
Airmax Plus sensor?
Opo.
So, how to fix it and how to reset?
Bali, sir...
I-explain eh.
Bali, sir, i-check mo siya. Bali, sir, sinalangan ko siya ng diagnose ng scan tools. Itong Toyota.
Then?
Tapos, para ma-check ko kung ano yung lumalab, yung current fault code niya, sir.
Then,
bali, yung nakita ko, sir, yung...
Airmax.
Airmax Plus, sir.
Okay.
Tinignan ko po ngayon, sir, yung socket.
Okay.
Baka nag-loose lang po o di kaya meron siyang...
Something. Then,
apo.
Tapos, how to reset?
Bali, sir, yung okay na. Nag-binak ko po siya. Tapos, tinignan ko po. Okay na, sir. Natanggal ko na po.
So, we have no problem now? We have trouble?
Bali, sir, yung pagkasaksak ulit sa socket, binasahan ko po siya ulit, tapos ini-raise ko, sir, yung trouble.
GTC.
Opo, sir. Tapos, binak ko ulit, tapos sinet ko po ulit, sir, yung current niya, yung pan, sir, kung meron pa.
Okay.
Wala na po.
Thank you, Mark. Thank you, Mark. Participants is Philip Barsina.
Okay,
so 100% top speed center number 1. How many stroke this engine, sir?
4 stroke, sir.
What is the 4 stroke?
Intake, compression, power on the stroke.
So, for extra top speed center number 1, for what stroke?
Top speed compression stroke.
When the valve what? Close or open?
Both close. Intake valve and close.
Both valve are close. Okay. So what is running rate of one?
Number 4.
Which piston number 4 now?
This side.
Which piston now? Bottom or top?
Both, sir. The same. If top dead sensor, sir, cylinder number 1 and cylinder number 4 is the same, sir.
The same top
dead sensor.
Pull out. Timing it. The crankshaft 360 degrees. How many turns in the crankshaft? How much in the crankshaft? How many? In the 360 this crankshaft, how many degrees the crankshaft?
720. Two turns of the equivalent to the crankshaft. Two turns.
No. Listen. If we have 360,
yes, sir.
This one, yes, sir. How many degrees the camshaft? Also 360, the same?
180, sir, 180.
What?
180.
Okay, now. If the camshaft, sorry, sir. In the crankshaft, in complete turn, we have 720 degrees. How many degrees this crankshaft?
360.
Louder.
360, sir.
360.
Okay.
Okay. It's good. So, shift. Sorry, again. Yeah.
Okay.
So that is complete.
Okay.
Three sixty. Is good. So it's finished for this the first one, and then the Tiger Ferdinand. Okay, so Philip, timing, contact with center, for the girl, timing girl. Lancar, Jeff.
Boy na lang, boy. Kasi parang dito ginagamit siya.
Contact with center number one, Philip. Not yet. Not yet.
Okay.
100%. Good. Okay. So pull out this tiny gear. Pull out gear. Thank you.
buhay. Kabit yan, ibig sabihin, hindi pula sa tayo, hindi pa sa tayo, tama tayo. Itan mo muna. Libo meron?
Hindi. Ito 3,000 na higit.
3,000 na. Dulo.
Screw ba, sir?
Flat screw?
Flat
screw. Susun detail. Ibig sabihin, pag matigas yan dyan, mali yung sa crankshaft mo. Where's the other one?
Why?
Where's why? Okay, so where's the other one? 19? Yeah. So, 17, this one? Okay. Yung ano, sakit. Sakit. Okay, Houston. This one, why? Yeah? Okay. Tell it. Did
you tie it? Yes, sir.
Okay, you get the good tie next. Report. This one. Good idea. Okay, so let's take a look. Sigla? Sigla na?
Thank you.
Okay, turn, turn. Philip, turn. No, no, no. Okay, tama na. Then we turn, top dead center again. For double check. Top dead center away again, number one. Turn, turn, turn. For top dead center again, number one. Sir, the dial is finished. So the bricks, in the bricks. Okay. Then, how many is this this one? Or the other one? This. Ito din siya, ha? How many millimeters?
4 mm.
To be exact, 4 na 4 mm. Okay, so bring the big pad. So what recommendation for this big pad? What recommendation? Because we have 4 mm. Why? When you can do this to replace? What maximum to be replaced in the big pad? Maximum to be replaced? Maybe 51?
Around 2, sir.
Around 2, this one?
This one, 4, sir.
So what to be replaced? Or to be replaced also?
Four or two, minimum, sir, no? Two. Okay, sir, no, just three. Service.
What?
Service.
Okay, so, before install, you need to do the same one. You need or what? Robot, then motor. What motor? Paano mag-check na rotor?
Sir Ted, tawag. Tawag.
Okay, thank you, sir. So, Philip, what standard of the new brake pad? What is standard, the new brake pad? How many mm?
Around 8, 10, sir. Around 10, 8, sir.
So, around 10, he said. Yep. So, and the rotor disc?
Richard.
Maximum or new, the new one for rotor the millimeter
50
35 din what maximum do to birit ko minimum.
Suot lang ba? Okay.
Okay? So, Meridal?
Yes.
So, Philip is not, finish all category. So, the next one is this one. This two, Philip, Pansinas, Pansinas, yeah, yeah, sorry. General mechanic. Okay, thank you. Yeah, 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 down to charges, yeah. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Okay, so he performed for the Nelson already brake system. Yeah, okay, thank you. Yep, yep, I have question for bleeding preparation perform. Okay, thank you, thank you. Isang portion lang. Kailangan ko yung tapos niya.
11.3.
Why 11?
10.
No? Yung zero, zero, may zero.
Zero. Ah, zero nga po.
Zero.
13.3.
Okay. So, what your recommendation for the brake pad?
Ano sir, grind lang sir.
Grind? Grind with using grinder?
No sir, sandpaper.
Ah, sandpaper. What number of sandpaper?
120.
120? Bigas pa yun. 1,000.
1,000.
Okay. How about this look at this? What minimum? The new one, this big part. How many millimeter? The new one?
First 1,000.
4,000 kilometers.
Then you know one, I buy new one, sample. Then how many tickets?
4,000 kilometers, sir.
Ito kapal. Ito, pagbili din. Yan.
15.
Okay, that's the new one. Ano yung indicator niyan? How about this? Look at this.
Yeah.
11.3. Ah, sorry. 11.3. Actual thickness. So, natin finish for measurement in micrometer using. Okay, good. 33 millimeter. So what recommendation for this rotor? Rotor bit?
Drawing lang, sir.
How many thickness for the new one? In the rotor?
40 millimeter.
40 millimeter, the new one. Then we have 35, actual measurement. Have you done? Oh, 5 millimeters already worn out. Was already worn out the 5 millimeter?
Yes, sir.
Okay. He said yes. ¿100%? You are sure? Yes or no?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
100% is yes. Is it? Now, nothing question for perform the bleeding all of the always. Okay, so I have question. This one, in the bleeding always. What is the first one?
Sir, you need to press.
Explain.
You need to press the brake pedal.
Listen. Okay, so again.
You need to pump the brake pedal, sir, and then. You need two person to perform the bleeding, sir, of the brake caliper. The one is to
not right. Yeah.
Yes,
all that is
all the way.
Okay. Oh, yes, sir. Yes, sir, yes, sir.
Yeah. Which wheel to use? Which wheel to lose in the bleeding performed? Which wheel? Saang gulong? Saang gulong dapat?
Call the minister.
Which the one?
Front. If the front winter is rotor beat, you need to bleed. On the brake cylinder.
Okay, so again. Okay, this, sorry sir, sorry sir. Okay, so she said okay. Listen, because sir,
sir, you need to bleed
on the brake cylinder, sir. Four. Which one? Ano daw unahin mo sa apat na gulong?
The driver side, sir.
The driving side already, the first one,
front.
That is power space. Which the wheels we have power space? Yung pinakamalayo. Wait.
The rear,
wait, left and right. Which one? Where is master cylinder? Left and right.
Master cylinder.
Left and right.
Right.
So which part are wheels in the rear? In the rear.
The right side.
Now which first bit in the wheel?
Right side, he said.
Left or right?
When you place in the front of car, sir, when you place in the front of car, sir, you need to bleed first the left side of the rear wheel.
Because left-hand drive, sir. Can you show? Oh, you right there, you. You pull down, pull down over there. Can you put your hand? Yeah,
right.
No, left hand drive.
Left hand drive.
First wheel with what? Which piece of first wheel? In the left hand drive. It's that part.
Not part. Malapit?
Yeah, yung malapit.
Front sir, right side.
And in far also.
The
okay, you tell ano, 1, 3, 1 to up to 4. What is the first one?
The front wheel, right side.
Right side?
The second one, second is front wheel, left side.
Then the number 2 and the number 3, why?
The third wheel, right side.
This one, right side.
And yeah. Then the fourth wheel.
This is first or second?
Third.
Third, he said. Yeah, in the left, right side of okay. Where? that is.
Papa X.
Yes. So from here, then. Then, in the last one, the not far in the cylinder. Right? Now, he knows. Nelson, he knows.
Okay, so
dito ano to sa Park Ridge. Yes sir.
Okay. So jump. Kung ano to Chris jump.
Sir the turks of the ano sir based on the manufacturer specification sir.
Obviously Toyota. So we have a service manual for this no?
Sir, I don't know sir, but we need to see the manual sir.
Do you check service manual?
Yes sir. Yes sir, we need to check the service manual.
To
I know sir, I know.
Okay,
that's
information. You learn when you
work
in
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Yeah,
listen, listen, listen.
Yes, sir. Ayun, ayun, sir.
Thank
you, sir. So, the... Power bank. Power bank. Okay, but
extension. What's the timing, ha? What's the timing, ha? Yeah. What's the extension? What's the extension?
What's the extension?
Yes, sir. No timing, first timing. So after this for timing, then I have a question for procedure about the remove the cylinder head, our timing belt also.
Not only timing belt, if you want to remove timing belt, what you should do?
Yeah. He performed timing first and then I have a question also already. So 100 Nelson, 100% to top dead center number 1. Huh? Then you show me.
Percent?
Yes. If top dead center number 1, where is piston? Bottom or top?
Top.
Top. And what stroke? If the top dead center number 1.
Okay.
How many stroke this engine?
4.
What is the 4 stroke?
Compression, power, so
this one is top dead center number 1 cylinder in one stroke.
Okay.
Where is piston lift in intake stroke?
Up, sir.
Intake stroke is up, is already up. What?
Compression.
Already compression, 100% yes? Yes.
Yes, sir. Yes.
Yes or no?
Yes.
Yes, 100% already. Then, how about the what? How about the valve? Close or open? If top dead center, to compression stroke.
Close, close.
What valve close?
Exhaust.
Only exhaust valve?
Intake.
Okay, both valve is closed. Okay. What procedure for this? Assuming they pull out this timing belt. What procedure? You explain.
You need to tensioner.
What?
The tensioner bearing, you need to...
What?
Pull down.
So? Okay. Remove or loosen?
You need to loosen the tensioner bearing.
So what size? What size of this?
12 centimeters.
Okay. Assuming! If we have accidentally, this one may be worn out, and then not already timing, because this one is worn out the timing belt. How to identify the problem, or how to fix it, the timing?
You need to...
Huh? What is this?
The timing, the...
What component or part of this one?
Crankshaft.
Crankshaft, what?
Camshaft gear.
Then this one?
Camshaft.
Okay, so how, what procedure? Explain.
You need to...
Ah, okay. So you can find the
timing mark.
The timing mark. Okay. He said the timing mark already find it. Okay. Then how about? Okay. It's okay. So now finish for next one.
Finish.
Yep. Okay. So the next one. Put again the try to put. Okay. So next one. Jonathan. That is general mechanic, right? John. Yes, sorry. Tina, yeah. So we perform, he perform this Jonathan to pull up the cylinder head or no? The cylinder head? Sir, ito lang. Yeah. So you can... So you can remove this cylinder here. Okay? Start.
Kang uwi hanggat hindi ako uwi, kung alas 12 tayo lang mag-ibigay. So kaya tayo niya. Ginahanap ka na nanay ko, sabihin mo ako yung papauwi ko na. Extend 1,400 hours, no?
Saan tayo i-deploy pag-ano?
Master, actually Mazda, tapos ko tayo. Tapos ko na doon dyan.
Master?
Mazda.
Mazda.
Ay,
Mazda.
Puro mga computerized ang ginagawa nito. Eh. Modelo sa sakyan.
Automatic.
Pwede na pala eh.
Kontrata kayo sa site.
Hindi. Hanggang 2 weeks lang kontrata ko dyan. Bahala na siya. So ngayon, mag-decide na kung mag-a-apply sa iyo.
Oo. Oh.
Pabigyan mo na ng ano yan. Mag-pulling card.
Hindi ka na may...
Hindi ko na
dinala
dito.
Adan dito? Adan dito? Adan dito? So after this Jonathan, after the cylinder head, then also perform the brake system. No need, so only this engine. Baril. Yeah. How many years experience at Jonathan in Baril? Jonathan? Ilan? Ilan experience?
Oyes.
Ano mo? Okay,
Ay, diyan siya. Ay, tayo doon. Babasan mo po kasi yung beso mo. Ano mag-remove ng ano? Seatbelt? Bulutan? Anong yung una?
Center bolt.
One, then?
Seatbelt.
Apo.
Steel roll ka doon. Meron ka doon, yung may isa lang steel roll. Steel roller po ng, ano, hard, yung steel. Yung steel roll, doon sa, ano ba? Meron ka bang ginagamit doon? Steel, na steel roll? O pang warping, warping sige. Pang warping, na steel roll, doon, na mahaba.
Ah, meron.
Nandun?
Roller?
Oh. Pwede mo.
Warping.
Sir Ted, tawag.
Sir Vidal, excuse me. The first one, he said Jonathan. So, the center ball. Yeah, and the next one, the left side or right side?
Ano yung mga medical?
And going outside? How to install the first
ball?
So the same, he fixed also the center ball.
The same only, sir.
Yeah, he said, the same only. Wrong already. So for installing, promise, yeah. I asking, for installing, no, for this, for a symbol, the first one is outside ball, the other side ball, he picks to the center, the last one, okay? We have question, Sir Nidal? We have question, you have a question also again? Yeah, that. Yeah, that four is good, but he said same tighten or this assemble to assemble the same center ball to ready to assemble. So that. Okay. So already wrong, Jonathan. Ah. So we pull out the cylinder head. For example, we have overheat. The engine overheating. How do you check this cylinder head? So, what bolts you need?
We need to go the machine shop.
Already machine shop, we did it already. How to visual inspection already? What bolts you need? How about this one? What purpose for this steel roll? Not to be exact to warping checking, no? For warping?
No, I don't know how to make a design.
Okay, so Mr. Vidal? Sir Vidal? He not knows
Toyos, this is Telrol to Chikwati. So, so he said already machine shop to check all the war piece already. Hinatios for this steel roll. Leakage. Double leakage. How to identify the problem? For leakage, double.
No, remove this bar and then remove the grinding for this. Using for the grinding for that.
Before repairing.
Now, after you remove, we check the bar leaking. Okay. This one we need to grind. And after grinding, we need to put the gasoline here. Then all of the leakage, if this one feel there's a leakage, there is a what?
We have leak.
If we have a leak, there's a leak here in the.
Where? Which one?
No, all of them. Same part, if this one feel. They have a leakage. There is a leak here in the outside.
The outside. So which what problem? If we have leak, what no. problem? If we have leak,
if there is a leak
for in the cylinder head or valve?
The cylinder head.
Cylinder head?
The valve itself.
Okay. So what problem of the valve? We have what? Somewhat. How many types of carbon we have? Black carbon and?
Brown carbon.
Brown carbon. It's good, a brown carbon?
Not already, sir.
No leak in the valve?
No. Not same. If there's a brown carbon, that one is...
Why we have carbon deposit in the valve? Why we have?
Because of the spark plug, current spark plug.
Spark plug, what else?
In the spark for the current.
Current into what?
Then the...
Relax. Relax because Sir Nidal is very, very focused. Your answer already. Bago mo to tinanggal, so ay Tagalog, bago mo to tanggalin, anong gagawin mo? Bakit mo tinanggal to? Anong gagawin mo muna? Procedure. Bago mo to tinanggal dyan, sa engine, so anong gagawin mo muna? Because this one is related to overhaul. Right?
Yes, sir.
Okay. So, anong gagawin mo muna?
No. Repair all the tools. Then, we need to... sir, kailangan po natin kung ano po yung reklamo ng customer.
Okay. So, for the complaint, no? And the customer.
Okay.
If, example, the customer... we have complaint, like smoky. Smoky is very we have white smoke.
Okay.
So what? How to diagnose or inspect them? And what tools you need and what measurement you have to identify the problem? Before pull out this cylinder head.
No.
lang po. Notice,
notice. Just remove.
No, I, my mind lang.
No.
Because sir, ano dahil we have nervous already.
No, no, relax, relax.
Oh, relax.
Don't worry, I'm just asking. Do you ever experience any test before you remove?
Yes, sir.
Or just leave it at command till you remove this test,
yes, sir.
Do you experience how to check?
Yes, sir.
How do you check? Paano mo i-check muna? Bago ito i-remove?
No, we, no. Kung cylinder head lang po yung checkin natin, so kung may leakage po lang po.
Bago mo siya, pakinggan mo ako, you understand? Bago mo siya i-remove, siyempre nakakapit doon. So bago mo, bakit hindi natin nire-remove? Dahil nakikita natin yung problem. Right?
Opa.
So paano mo nakita yung problem? Anong ginagamit mong, paano mo na-identify na siya ay pwedeng ibaba na ito?
By vision.
Vision, what? Your,
no,
your knowledge? Your, your
eyes.
Thinking? Or your eyes already?
Yes.
Okay, no, no gadget?
Only tools, sir.
What? Tools and also what?
Torque wrench?
Torque wrench and what
the
else?
Power handle.
Before pull out, this thing you have. No gauges? No gauges? Gauges, gauges, what gauges we have? Gauges. We have, this is gauge, then we have printer, what else? What do you call that? Sorry. Okay, so no problem, you can install playing. Okay. Compression tester first. Okay, install. Procedure again. Compression tester yun. Sinabi ko na nga BGC.
Okay.
Okay, so re-install.
Yeah.
hindi tumatanda eh.
Alas?
Ano na? Ganun pa rin
eh. Malapit
na rin siya mag-retiro. Siguro nasa certain, nasa mga 53 ito.
Okay pa?
48?
48 pa lang ako.
Ah, 48 pa lang ako.
72 ako
eh. Oo.
Pero yung madami na ng uban dahil na may problema lagi eh. Walang trabaho ng gabi kasi Friday.
Dito.
Matanong kita po stroke sa inyo, no? Matanong na kita po stroke sa inyo, tanong na dito. Left-handed. No, no, right hand.
Left-handed.
Yeah. Ah, yeah. To be exact. Yeah, sorry. Yeah, left-handed.
You want right-handed?
Yeah. Left and right. Yeah, like Pacquiao. Yeah.
Ngayon, pagkanan.
Yeah, left and right. Boxing? Already like Pacquiao? No, sir. He said no.
Palugar pa yun sa Mindanao.
Ha?
Mindanao.
Mindanao, hindi kung why mo share.
Sultan po din ako siya. Bongga siya din.
Dadaan ako yun, bahay nila. May salong mo dyan sila.
Malayo pa sila. Pero hindi ka Muslims. Hindi ka Muslim.
Hello.
Ang mga dilog ka tayo sa Cebuano sa Lita. Yung Cebu. Big Sur, Cebu din. Ate naman doon. Ang
Bisaya.
Ilunggu.
Wala na, last na to. Patapos ito.
Happy birthday, tagal ka?
Happy birthday.
Sabi ko, ma'am kasi mo yan, yung sinasin ng palimitis kayo na dahil
at saka taon na tayo nag-start. Pass 1 na.
Kasi hindi na parang matagal ito. Kasi ano ginagawa niya siya noon?
Palisarap din ang pwede.
Ang kaya, matay ito. So, dapat nga si Philip. gusto niya, wag mo pwede yung direct. Kaso lang din ako lang.
Tight.
Kasi yung ano mo lang.
Tapos yung belt, ano yung belt?
Belt dito, timing belt.
Timing belt.
Timing belt. Timing belt.
Okay na?
Overhaul, this is in full cylinder
eh. Ito din yung
hindi naman siya talagang as in hindi malaki yung
pang-track lang.
Yung ano lang mga L, yung mga delivery.
Bila?
L, yeah.
Umili siya kaya? Goodbye!
Tan. Based on your experience. For the one that I have, for the
Takip.
Tan?
Mayroon kumita ng pera.
Hindi, ganoon lang yan, Tan. Dead peace lang yan. Pagdating sa ano, Tan, mga ganitong oras, Tan, we have to exist time na yan, Tan. Overtime ka na, Tan. Doon sa Saudi, no?
Hindi mo na natanong si Sir Lito.
Ay, hindi mo na natanong.
Sa Lunes na lang.
Kasi kapag mag-sabi ko, hindi mo tayo paalis.
Yeah, sir.
Do you need help, Bella?
Do you need help, though?
Kailangan yung video kasi pag-andun mo siya.
Service ano siya?
Ano
ba ba siya?
Service ano yung kanina nung parang may
boom box? Service technician lang ano. Doon, no? Papadidi pa ako. Jonathan, papadidi pa daw ako.
Huh? Paano?
Sa anak ko, papadidi yung iyak niya. Gutom na.
Nakamute naman siya doon. Yung just kayang ba yan? Ikaw yung last ko siya. Ito yung last kasi nakandidate.
Huwag na yung kita ba yung gistan? Pasapatan eh. Tapos mo.
Parang hindi mo na may kita.
Puso, ali ah.
Pinapatong lang? Eh, yung ginamit yung kamre, nasira. Alala mo, Sir Ted?
Oo. Diba dinala ko dyan? Dito yung sama ko. Tingnan niyo. Beautiful yun, Sir.
Pag-iho. Doon sa Saudi yun. Kasi marami ano doon. Oo. Sisa. Hindi ito. Mag-iho yung kapan ng ano.
Pumunta yun dito, Sir. Yung malaki katawan yun. Tayo yung ito. Sino kasama namin doon, Sir?
Si Mag Christy.
Oh, si Christy.
Oo, oh, Mag Christy nga. Christy nga lang.
What is veg in...
Sir Ted. Sir Ted. Ano sinasabi?
Sorry, Sir. Dali dyan.
No, it belongs to which car?
This one? This engine?
Yes, which Mr. Jonathan is working on.
Okay, so this is Toyota. Toyota sedan. Toy engine.
Ah, okay. Toyota Corolla.
Yep. Toyota Corolla. That's enough, Sir Vidal?
Yes, enough.
Okay. Thank you, thank you.
Sir, how are you?
I have one question, Mr. Jonathan.
Yep, we have question.
One question only.
Only. Jonathan, come. We have one question already, Sir Vidal.
Looking at the timing gear and the crunch of gear, the size of timing, the diameter of timing gear is bigger than crunch of one, right?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Almost. You can. Yeah. What is the reason?
What? Ano reason?
What comes like this?
Bakit malaki yung crankshaft? Crankshaft pa doon sa ano? Sa crankshaft. Ba't malaki? Anong reason?
Sir, para maano?
Explain English.
Sir, because of the rotating of or the crankshaft is smaller than the...
Sige, continue.
Sir, the... Because of the ratio, sir.
Dapat pa rin. How many times the crankshaft has to turn the engine in order to complete one cycle motor? Or stroke?
one stroke.
Again, sir, because I guide for me.
How many times do it to turn the crankshaft to complete one engine cycle, okay, which is four stroke?
Okay. You said, sir, the crankshaft turns, right? One complete cycle. How much?
720.
He said 720. In what? In which gear?
Crankshaft.
The crankshaft.
720. Yes, sir.
How many degrees the camshaft?
No.
For one cycle.
367.
Very good. That's why the crankshaft diameter is half of the camshaft gear diameter.
Yes, sir.
That was one. Remember this, huh?
You remember? Do you remember? Remember? He, we have a sir Anidan to tell you.
Can you repeat,
again,
sir?
Can you repeat?
What I'm saying, I asked a question, why the timing gear is double size diameter of the crankshaft gear? And the reason is because two turns of the crankshaft, the camshaft will complicate one turn for the engine cycle to be completed. Good. Four strokes. Inlet compression, power, and then everything. So to make that, the crankshaft will turn two times, while the camshaft turn one time only.
Why the camshaft turn only one? Why?
No. He answered the question, but I'm telling him why I asked the question. He answered. Every 720
degrees
of the crankshaft,
yes,
it will equal 360 degrees of the crankshaft.
Yes, sir.
That's right, sir.
So
then,
by design, the automotive engineers, they design, they have to take care, they have to take in consideration that the crankshaft gear is half diameter of the crankshaft.
Yeah. May idea. Bakit ito kalahati? Bakit ito the whole one?
Can measure my caliper to be sure. It's okay. Don't get confused.
Why?
From the engineer, because you studied industrial engineer, right?
Yes, sir. I'm not engineer.
Yeah, so.
Four-stroke engine?
Yes, sir.
Okay, this is basic for industrial technology. Anyhow, thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
Yes, sir.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Also,
yes, sir.
Then,
goodbye.
So, it's finished now, Sir Didan.
Thank you, sir. Have a nice day.
No problem. So, have a nice day.
I hope.
Yeah.
Jim and Jenny learned something to me, huh?
Sorry. Again?
I hope that Miss Jenny has learned something today.